Question 105 is also quite important because it sets out the various options as to how you think the market might operate when we have Commonhold in existence. It is fairly obvious that it's going to take some time to adopt, and the government is going to either need to incentivise you as the prospective purchaser or the developer to help them move away from all the profit streams that they can earn from leasehold.